Tom?
Yeah, already seeing a couple of these showers popping up. We'll take you out to our cameras right now. In fact, Daytona Beach, skies are getting a little cloudier. There's some rain to your west, so we're going to be watching for you to get in on our first rain chance here of the afternoon, although we've already had a few showers tracking across this morning. There's Universal Orlando, where we just have a partly cloudy sky, a couple of showers still hours away from you. Let's go ahead and show you the Doppler 2. Here's the satellite and radar picture. Notice the morning clouds trying to move away, and we're getting the heating now, and I'm watching this one line trying to crank up. So we've been watching these showers just lighting up here over the Flagler-Volusia line. They're headed over toward Tomoka Estates, Ormond Beach, over the next 20 to 30 minutes, and we'll watch and see if any lightning starts to pop up. That'll be the trend going through the day. Things will intensify. There's the Leon Springs off to the west of you, a little shower coming in. And right around Ocala, this one's going to track just past 275, so we're going to be watching for a few scattered downpours in Marion County. Here's Futurecast. Noontime does a pretty good job showing this line, trying to get a little more active here through the early part of the afternoon. And you see the showers and storms popping up and increasing in the coverage. And if there's any sea breeze that develops along the coastline, we'll have a chance for some stronger storms up and down our coastline heading into about 5 to 7 o'clock this evening. By 8 o'clock, most of the thunderstorms are offshore, but we'll still have a few scattered showers left over right on through the late evening tonight. And we can stand to get some rain, by the way. We are running about 6 to 7 inches below normal for the year. You see those yearly totals there running 30, 33 inches, but we could use some more. All right, temps right now low to mid 80s and afternoon highs hitting near 90 degrees in some spots, although some of those showers will come in and keep you from getting there. We'll have upper 80s along most of the coastline. Downtown, by 8 o'clock, we'll have a lingering shower chance, but most of the storms are coming to an end. Tomorrow morning, a fairly dry start, not much rain at noon, but by 3 o'clock, you see those scattered showers and storms at about 50% coming up on your Thursday as well. Friday, a little drier. We're going to take that drying trend on in toward the end of the weekend and into next week. Back to you.